Let's talk about shoes for fall.
I know cowboy boots and clogs are trendy this year, and if you don't have it, that is a-okay. Some of the shoes I'm about to show you should already be in your closet, so let's go. But before we continue, don't forget to follow. First thing, loafers. A classic knee-high boots, some ankle boots, we got some chunky boots, and some white sneakers.